How's your Wednesday going so far? Good? Good. Well, it's about to get a whole lot better because this is the Sneak Peek Show, and I'm Amy Pham, here with your first look at tonight's catfish. In this brand new episode, Neve and Max try to track down a guy named Joshua who has been talking to a woman named Brianna for, get this, 11 years. Over a decade. Rightfully, she wants to meet up since they've been dating for over a decade. Suspiciously, he doesn't want to. When Neve and Max attempt to get in contact with him, they first encounter someone who is close to him. Like, saw him last week and is his girlfriend close to him. Watch for yourself.
Hello?
Hi, my name is Ashley.
Oh. Hi, Ashley. Yeah, so we saw that you commented on the page of Josh. We're helping out someone right now who's been talking to Josh. We just wanted to know if you knew anything about him.
He's talking to someone else. Supposed to be dating.
So you're dating and you're exclusive?
Yeah, he told me he loves me, wants to start a family, I got everything.
Does he call you wifey? Yikes. We're helping a girl who's been talking to Joshua for 11 years. They're supposed to be exclusive and completely together.
He said he don't talk to nobody else,
so yeah.
He just at my house, like, a couple days ago.
What? Wait, time out. So you actually met?
Yeah, I just took him back to LA.
He was staying with you?
Mm-hmm.
Yikes. All right, well, thanks for your information. I'm sorry.
Yeah. All right.
Bye.
Oh no, Brianna, it's not looking good. Hopefully, Ashley's lying. Maybe there's something crazy going on that I'm not even thinking about. Fingers crossed. We'll find out tonight for sure at 9, 8 Central on MTV. If you're having relationship issues of your own, I've got just the show for you. It's a new YouTube series called The Relationshit Show, where comedians Carly Aquilino and Marie Faustin offer sage, hard-hitting advice for all your weird questions. Here's what you can expect. Good, because I didn't want to answer that one. What's the worst reason you've dumped someone? Okay, this might make me sound terrible.
I feel like nothing that I said has made me sound good, so.
It's just something that happened that really freaked me out.
Okay,
what was it? This guy was at my house, and I asked him if he wanted anything to drink, and he said, yeah, do you have milk?
Ooh. What time of the day was it?
It was like at night. And I'm like, milk?
Did he ask for warm milk?
No. He just asked for a glass of milk. First of all, you know someone only has like 1 gallon in their house of milk. Like there's not, I don't have extra milk like downstairs or like, I have one thing of it.
What did you say?
I said, milk? And he said, yeah. And I said, just a glass of milk? He said, yeah. And I said, sure. And then I watched him drink it as I planned how to break up with him. It's so obnoxious to drink one full glass of milk. If you're not, are you five?
I mean, he could ask you for something else. He could ask you for something else.
Also, get milk on your way home because you're not sleeping over.
New episodes hit YouTube every Monday, so don't miss out. That's all for today. Bye.